This one right here for all the goons behind bars, doing life locked away. There'll be better days, man. You'll never be forgetting about all this tough and bad, believe that,
Shit, just keep your head up, homie. Don't never get worried, man. You know your real ones got your back, man. Letters, pictures, everything, man. Look, this one for Nesto. I love you, little bro. I know I don't write like I used to, but I've been on the go. I think about you all the time, and I know you getting big. Last time we seen each other, we was both little kids. From the hall to YA, now you got a PNB, but you'll never be forgotten. You'll always be my nigga, my little brother from another. I swear to God, I love you. When you get home, don't trip. Me and G still got you covered. To my brother, Reg, I put this on Mama Dez. If you ever need anything, I'll send you some bread. I stop by your mama house, I go see your little daughter. I give her a couple dollars, cause I am a godfather. To my cousin AC, he just got 17. That's enough time, man, to make a grown man scream. So back in jail, they tryna give him three. And my brother locked up, will they let my people free?
What would you do if your life was out of order? Family need food, baby need shoes. And the niggas in the hood you came up with drove. Feel like the love ain't there no more, I know. What would you do if your life was out of order? Family need food, baby need shoes. And the niggas in the hood you came up with drove. Feel like the love ain't there no more, I know.
The Marvel Room shit is one hell of a story. Then came Tony and telling ass Corey. Tony told the feds that he was selling his toys, so the feds came through and started stealing my boys. Marty got swept in the federal suite, and somewhere in the mix he started telling on D. D got 80 and got a pool 68. 2075 is his release date. So now I hold the clown in the city down. Matter of fact, I got his little brother with me now. Jay Smith, they gave him 29. Malik got 33. Ronnie Wags, 35. Baby Rock, he just finished 13. Don did 12. My niggas didn't tell. Kilo did 8. Ray did 7. Cooley did 6. And got back to the bricks. Ain't that a bitch? Marty took a dive on it. Supposed to did 40 and ended up with 5 on it. Dre from the Bay, he did 8 calendars. That was 93. And now he my manager. We living proof, you can make it if you stay strong. 17 years later, Freak on his way home. Word is it's all bad for nothing. He got a life sentence, and that's fucked up.
What would you do if your life was out of order? Family need food, baby need shoes. And the niggas in the hood you came up with drove. Feel like the love ain't there no more, I know. What would you do if your life was out of order? Family need food, baby need shoes. And the niggas in the hood you came up with drove. Feeling like the love ain't there no more, I know. Come on.
Question is, what would you do? I dedicate this to the Romper Room crew. My homeboys just locked down in the federal penitentiary that's fighting to get their lives back. I wanna give a special congratulations to my niggas that made it home, man. We did that. We did our time and we back, you know what I mean? This is what it is, man. And we gon' keep pushing on, man. Until my cash gets locked down, man, y'all keep y'all head up, man. I'm living proof that you can make it, man. Arrah. Whoa.